I took engineering at Cambridge. I went up in 38 to Cambridge. Engineering was a bit of an accident. This is sort of anecdote about how it came about, which is sort of entertaining in a way, I suppose. My grandfather was the head of a successful stockbroking company in the city and making quite a lot of money. And he had three daughters, none of whom could become stockbrokers. I mean, in those days, you had to be male to be a stockbroker. And then he had this numerate grandson, whom he supposed was going to join the firm and become very, very rich. And I can remember at the age, I think I must have been 16 or so, realising that whatever else I became, it wasn't going to be a stockbroker. I mean, you've got to want to make money. You've got to be interested in money. And as far as I'm concerned, so long as you've got it, it's not interesting. I can remember, well, there was a big Sunday lunch, you know, my grandfather at the head of the table and the rest of the family sort of sitting around. And I remember foolishly announcing at Sunday lunch, one Sunday, that I decided not to become a stockbroker. I should have been prepared. My grandfather was a nice old boy. I mean, he was a sweet guy. And he said, "Oh, well, boy, what are you going to do then? Hey, what are you going to do?" And I hadn't thought about this, you understand? That never occurred to me to wonder. But the week before at school, I'd been to a lecture by a chap, an engineer, who'd been in charge of the erection of the Sydney Harbour Bridge. Very exciting. So they build it from both sides, and it has what engineers call a male and female fitting, and they go thunk like that when they meet and so on. And this is very exciting. And so I said, "I'm going to be an engineer," because what else could I? I had to say something. And once you'd said something to my grandfather, you couldn't sort of shilly-shally and back down. And in any case, I had no idea you could earn your living being a biologist. It had simply never occurred to me as an option. I mean, Darwin hadn't earned his living as a biologist. I didn't know it was a profession you could pursue. So I said I was going to be an engineer, and then I went to Cambridge to start engineering. I think in normal times, I might have realised when I got there that perhaps something else was better, but for me. But the war broke out, and if you were...
So the war broke out while you were in Cambridge?
Yes, the war broke out after the end of my first year.
Did that cut short the length of the degree course?
No. It was still a three-year degree course, but it was very clear if you were taking an engineering degree, you went on and finished it. And so I completed an engineering degree, and then I went and designed aeroplanes between, 41 and 47 or so.